do they hide their bodies under my garage? Why do they hide their bodies under my garage?